I I'm Offset.
I think it's a good one.
very easy.
Thank you. This piece is called Coyota, like coyote. Does anyone know that coyota?
Coyote.
Yeah. So a coyota is someone that helps someone from Mexico cross the border. A legal thing to do, and he had two aunts that did it, and he asked one of his aunts, why do you do this? It's illegal and it's dangerous. And she said that because she wants to help the females that are crossing to protect them from being taken advantage of, which happens when they're trying to cross. So what he did was, you can see the female body underneath. It's made of a thin wood, sorry. And he's put medicinal protective clamps on top of it, and then he spray painted it with black. And then he's created the coyote body form that she's hiding under out of corrugated cardboard. So again, another unusual choice of material. There are different layers. You can see how many layers in some of the whole opening. They can see him on the cardboard trying to cross. So really beautiful manipulation of materials and really good work. So again, choice of materials and also the subject. He said he was inspired by Lotería card, which is like a Mexican bingo game. This is El Mundo, the card of the world. So he has a steel structure underneath, and he has eucalyptus bark on top of it, sand for the toes, and then he's using found objects, suitcases and jackets, and you can see water bottles and other stuff that gets discarded into the ocean and then goes away into the world, recycling it on the back of the container. So really beautiful work.
BASEL MIAMI BEACH.
I Thank you. sale in the
So she's but they have
have a name for you.
Sorry.
Thank you.
Thank you. This is so cool.
So if you look at my phone, this is my phone. So it's got all the pictures. I just take pictures so I can show myself later.
Yeah, that's cool. I like that. Can't believe so many people.
This is beautiful, like the chart. definitely gonna go on map creation.
Oh, so you have a whole 17 seconds.
Doxing, failure, neglect.
Fair society.
A good day, our
lottery
town.
Win.
Sincerity is an island.
Sincerity is an island.
Okay, so we need to
Yeah.
superhero.
They must do, because like, people were driving past.
They didn't see the horses.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well,
we should be
a
car.
I said
it's
really cheap.
It's like a peacock when they open their eyes.
I was thinking we could do, like, maybe not should do it tonight, but I realized. While they're rigging, the two people will help them rig, and then the other two people will start. Okay, I could also get back to you about 8 or 8:30. Say half an hour and we have all the material ready at 8:30, then that would be fine.
Oh yeah.
So because it does take time for them to set up, they might be a little bit
I think we're the first
one.
Does very much involve her research into ancient Egyptian and Nubian cultures. And here you're kind of seeing that represented in the installation. I'm sure you can guys get a sense of it looks a little like a mausoleum. It's not meant to be so jar or somber, but in fact, you know, in a lot of ancient Egyptian culture, death is very real, so it's a step into something else. The text that you're seeing in front of you is pulled from the Book of the Dead, which is in fact an ancient Egyptian funerary text. And so she's kind of reworked some of those spells and the text that's going to address. The Doberman's pictures are protecting the installation.
Yeah.
that opportunity.
¿Cuál es el concepto acá?
Artist from Tijuana,
no.
She worked with the idea of the ocean as a vehicle for colonization,
right?
And about the stories that have been created around the ocean,
okay,
sea monsters and about creatures that people don't understand that because of the immensity of the ocean.
Okay, so it's a way to understand them better.
I feel so angry.
Thanks.
I'm desperate.
Yeah.
Cuddle this vehicle with you. And take back to your rock. With a thirst for its own.
Thank you. Thank you. Take a look at this piece.
I'm from New York.